be careful when you say the adjective Hawaii with soreness, because when you say Hawaii soreness, this doesn't mean looks cute, but poor thing. So Hawaii soreness means, oh, poor thing. So if you want to say to someone, oh, you poor thing, you can say Hawaii soreness, Hawaii soreness. However, if you want to say, oh, your boyfriend looks cute, or your girlfriend is cute, it is simply say, Kanojo wa kawaii desu, or Kanojo wa kawaii. So when we want to describe other people's feelings, we can also use the adjective followed by service, because we are only, as a third person, we are only trying to guess the other people or the other person's feelings. For example, Mr. Hyukyu looks happy. Our adjective is ureshii. Hyukyu-san wa ureshii. Rod looks sad. I wonder if something happened. Our adjective is 悲しい or sad. Rod-san wa 悲しそうです. 何かあったのかな? Rod-san wa 悲しそうです. 何かあったのかな? Oh, you live alone? That seems lonely. Our adjective is 寂しい. え、一人で住んでいるんですか? 寂しそう. 寂しそう. え、一人で住んでいるんですか? 寂しそう. はい、そう. 荷物を持って袋に紐が何々そうです。 答えは何でしょう? 1番、切り。 2番、切る。 Next pattern is verb de form followed by kimasu or verb de kimasu. This pattern means to go somewhere, do something, and then come back. That's why it's verb de kimasu. Verb de kimasu. Go, do something, and then come back. So let's take a look at some examples. The first is verb de kimasu, meaning to go somewhere, do something, and then come back. For example, I'll just buy a coffee at the convenience store and then come back. So basically, the verb and then come back. Our verb is to buy. Kaimasu. Chotto konbini de coffee wo katte. So kaimasu, change it to te form. It becomes katte followed by kimasu. Chotto konbini de coffee wo katte kimasu. Another example, I'm going to get some snacks from the kitchen and then come back. Our verb is to get, which is とります. Kitchen から おやつを買ってきますね. Kitchen から おやつを買ってきますね. Next is when we want to specify the place where we're going. So here we have place, え, article え, direction, to go, kimasu, to come back. So basically, to go to a place, and then come back. So we basically use this pattern when we don't really want to specify what we are going to do in that place. We basically just say that we are going to this place, and then come back. For example, if someone asks, where are you going? どこへ行くんですか? I'm going to the post office, and then come back. So, without specifying any purpose of going there, we just say that I'm going to the post office. 郵便局へ行ってきます. 郵便局へ行ってきます. Another example, I'm going to the supermarket for a moment. ちょっとスーパーへ行ってきます. ちょっとスーパーへ行ってきます. And last is Dekakemasu means to go out. So we use that echo of dekakemasu. So it becomes dekakete followed by kimasu, come back. So this basically is used when you don't want to say where you are going and what you are going to do. You're just basically going to say that you're going out and then coming back. For example, where are you going? Dokureku desu ka? I'm going out and coming back soon. Chotto dekakete kimasu. Chotto dekakete kimasu. Right? Simple desu. Omodachi ga mou eki ni tsuita. Chotto naninani kimasu. Kotae wa nan deshou? 1 ban, yoku kite. 2 ban, mokai ni kite. 3 ban, kiite. 4 ban, yonde. はい、読んでください。正解は4番です。友達がもう駅に着いた。ちょっと買いに行ってきます。はい、以上です。今日のレッスンはどうですか？もし質問かコメントがあったら下に書いてくださいね。また